Zen's in the house, watch your mouth. It's been some time since I have recorded a commentary for all of you, which is mostly because there is nothing incredibly important for me to say. My guy right here left a comment on the We Listen video suggesting that I contact someone at Ubisoft Annecy, and so I did. I compiled a list of 13 probing and relevant questions. I wasn't sure what type of response I would get, if any. I sent a preamble message to the Ubisoft Annecy Facebook page along with the questions through my personal Facebook account. The message read as follows. Hi Ubisoft Annecy, I have a few general questions about Assassin's Creed, in particular the PvP multiplayer, if you would kindly be able to answer any or all of them. My goal for these questions is to provide some insight to Assassin's Creed players through a YouTube video. I understand there is no multiplayer in Assassin's Creed Origins, but I would love to see the return of multiplayer like in many others in the next installment. I sent the message on a Wednesday afternoon and they read it the same day, only hours later. No response though. I left the message sitting there for a week so as to give the group time to articulate answers to the questions I asked. No response. So on the following Wednesday, I sent a follow-up question to prompt Annecy for a response. I received one. These are the questions I asked, and I will proceed them with the answer that Ubisoft Annecy provided me. Fair warning. The responses I got are concise to say the least. The answers reflect that Annecy are not working on multiplayer for AC, are probably under contract not to speak about anything without permission, and that I'm basically a no one hitting them up on a Facebook chat. Another thing to keep in mind is that the person who wrote this message on behalf of Annecy is not a native English speaker. Of the past four multiplayers, which was the most enjoyable to work on? Can't answer. Every workers have their own opinion. Which multiplayer would Ubisoft Annecy consider the biggest success out of the four creator multiplayers thus far? Maybe Black Flag. Would the team want to work on a new Assassin's Creed multiplayer? Why not one day? Did the team watch any of the Assassin's Creed multiplayer videos that players made on YouTube? Yes, of course. Does the team read online comments about Assassin's Creed multiplayer, and if so, what are their thoughts about these comments? We always listen to our community, that enrich our way of making games. A large amount of people would rather see Ubisoft focus on single player rather than have multiplayer in the game. I understand Ubisoft Annecy is a much smaller company than the group that works on the single player. How many resources does creating Assassin's Creed multiplayer take both on its own and in terms of the wider scope of the entire game's resources? Can't talk about it. In your opinion, what do you think are the barriers and enablers to more people enjoying and staying an active player in Assassin's Creed multiplayer? Can't talk about it. Even though there is no multiplayer plan for AC Origins, the team may have been thinking about some ideas here and there, but put them on the back burner if Assassin's Creed multiplayer did happen to return. Are there any new ideas or features for Assassin's Creed multiplayer we haven't seen before that could potentially make an appearance if the multiplayer did make a comeback? Don't know. In your opinion, if Assassin's Creed Origins is a success, how likely is it that the multiplayer will return in the following game? Can't tell. Is it more or less likely that co-op would be would be reintroduced rather than PvP multiplayer? Don't know. Could co-op and PvP exist in the same game? Some games have, yes. Would Ubisoft consider a standalone Assassin's Creed multiplayer game? Don't know. Have I directed these questions to the right place? Yes, for several, but as Ubisoft Annecy don't work on current Assassin's Creed, we can't answer several questions. It is better to ask Montreal. That is the extent to which the questions were answered. I was disappointed. I took Annecy's advice and sent the same questions, minus the last question, to Ubisoft Montreal's Facebook page the same day. I told them that Annecy recommended that I ask the same questions of them. Ubisoft Montreal's response. Thanks for your interest in Assassin's Creed. However, we can't disclose any information about our future games. If you have questions about our existing games, we suggest you to ask the team on their page. Ubisoft Montreal gave me the link to the Assassin's Creed Facebook page. Unfortunately, the Assassin's Creed page does not have a direct message feature. I had to post my questions on their wall. A message popped up saying along the lines of, a moderator will look at the post. I have posted my questions 3 times without a response. That is where this video ends.